care what it's called. Where is it?
Look at all you've done. Incredible. I will never doubt you again.
Tell me, now.
Very well. But before you put me to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And you know this ritual, of course.
I'm sure you've realized that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
If... no, when you step out of line, you'll get it.
Stop!
You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
Get out of my sight.
Meet you there.
It's me. It's Lara.
When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
But the Midgard Serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. Go. I'll hold him off.
Thank you. Midgard Serpent?
Of course not. Jormungandr is the network